country is a beautiful place to live, and there are a lot of beautiful homes to go with it. Some of the homes have extraordinary features and actually might be more affordable than you imagined. We've got Daryl Baskin of the Baskin Real Estate Specialist with a couple of these special homes to show us. Thank you so much for coming in.
It's always my pleasure, Lacey.
All right, so let's talk about some of these Tulsa hidden luxury homes.
Well, people would be surprised what they drive by every day, and as a realtor I get to go in these houses that I may have seen for years but not realized what was inside it. And you know, we define luxury. Luxury is a word that's thrown around a lot, and in general you would say a luxury home in Tulsa might be over $500,000, but really luxury is, when you get down to it, is features that are incorporated in a home. And as many people are downsizing or adjusting their lifestyles, they may say, I've got multiple houses, I don't want to have so much to take care of, but I want all these features and just pack them into a smaller space. So it's surprising that it's not all about price, it's about those features. You can have heated floors, heated towel racks, special imported surfaces and countertops, things that really create an ambiance.
Okay, and let's talk about a couple of the homes that you've sent us pictures for.
Okay, well, this first one is in South Tulsa in a gated community, a very private area, and very important for people who may travel a lot or have security concerns. And it's $1,125,000, which is kind of the price range that you would expect. Now, it's 6,500 square feet.
Wow.
And what's unique about it, I mean, you look at it and it's another house, but as you look closely, it has a cinematic quality theater. And I mean elevated seating, its own concession area.
Oh my goodness.
And the screen is a cinematic quality screen, the same kind, not just a big white wall, but it's the same kind you get in theaters. Right outside the master suite, and this is just wonderful, right outside the master suite where it has its own wet bar. You can brew your cup of coffee, step right outside, and you have a fireplace in a covered area. It's an outdoor living area, a real outdoor living area.
Oh my goodness, I would love that.
Get this. Now, the pool and the waterfall, so you can enjoy your coffee with the fire going and the waterfall and the pool, but also summertime, it has a covered outdoor kitchen. So bar stools and a sink and, you know, not just a place to grill, but all the other stuff included.
You have a huge party if you wanted
to. It's really, really neat.
And then the surprise one for a lot of us.
You know, this next one has a hangar, an airplane hangar. Now it's $447,000, and you don't really think about just punching the electric garage door opener and flying your airplane out the back of your house, but this one has that. So it's got all those nice features, the warmth of hardwood floors and extra molding, just beautiful design and decor, but it's a relatively small home. And the luxury feature of this is that it's on an airport and it has its own airplane hangar, and you taxi right out onto your own.
That's amazing.
Airstrip.
That is amazing. Thank you so much, Daryl.
Always a pleasure.
And where can we go to find some of these properties?
DarylBaskin.com. There's a special section that links to LuxuryRealEstate.com where all of my luxury properties are displayed.
All right. You heard him right there. If you want to see the properties, they're available. Log on to HomeGuideTulsa.com or you